I joke with guys and say, you know, we're not making ice cream. You know, it's a tough business, and Tana makes a tough piece of equipment. Name is Glenn Altman. I work with SGS Recovery and Recycling, and I'm a site supervisor. I oversee our recycling operations. Buffalo Fuel is the primary company, which started out as a large trucking company, and we've expanded into the recycling end of it. And we're looking for a specific piece of equipment that could grind. We've demoed that equipment, did our homework, and decided to start purchasing Tana equipment. We picked Tana because one we looked at, which was critical to us, was the service, the relationship, the proximity of how soon our parts could get here, what the service would be like, also what would do the job the most efficient. We've compared it to a bunch of other equipment, and it seemed like Tana was leading in technology. Tana also has Humdinger, a rep for Tana, which was extremely critical in us purchasing Tana. I can't stress enough how important that relationship was to us to keep our equipment in production online. For us, some of the benefits have been, one, obviously the service end of it. Two has been the fact that we bought a mobile machine, being able to have a piece of equipment that's versatile, that we can switch from tires to wood to tree brush to, you know, plastic to just about everything, was, you know, extremely critical to us, and it's worked out well. Future with Tana, I would imagine, is only going to advance for us. We started off with one machine, we're working towards three. Technology with Tana is newer upgrades. They're making large advancements in their progress and understanding what the shredding world that we do needs. So I see our future looking bright and continue moving forward.